said that in any branch of an if statement, we can have a block of code that will be executed by MATLAB if the conditions are such and such. Guess what? That block of code can contain if statements. When it does, the outer and inner if statements are called nested if statements. And putting one if statement inside another is called nesting for short. Let's revisit our ultimate question function. It uses an if-else-if-else statement, as you can see here. Here's a version that uses two nested if-else statements instead of one if-else-if-else statement. It's similar to the previous version, but now we have two separate if statements, one nested inside the other. Note how the indentation here makes the nesting organization clear. The second if statement, because it's indented further than the first one, seems nested inside the first one, as it in fact is. And note that each else keyword is aligned with its corresponding if keyword. MATLAB doesn't care about indenting, but it helps the human reader a lot. It makes your code more readable. The MATLAB editor will actually indent your code like this automatically as you type it, but you should always check its indenting to make sure that all statements that correspond to the same block of code line up properly with each other. Here's yet another version of the same function with a second way of nesting the two if statements. This is now not so similar to the original version with the single if, else, if, else. But it still produces exactly the same result. The layout of nested if statements is more flexible than a single if, else, if, else statement because it allows you to combine conditions in multiple ways.